Yeah, Brantly Thompson's clutch in every phase of the game, whether it's defensively, you need a steal, you need an assist, or you need a big shot.
Thompson, a crossover dribble to Brantly Thompson. He'll put up a contested three. Bang! He got it for the deep right corner, and Brantly starts the postseason red hot. He's got 7 to lead all score. Retreats it before it goes to the backcourt. 4 to shoot. Thompson, closely guarded, steps inside the arc, fires the jumper, and he got it. And he did that with just 2 seconds of the shot clock, and it's 2-0.
It's gone by deep three, good by Brantly Thompson.
15-footer, too strong. Austin Johnson with a rebound. Thompson knocked it free. Wilcox has it to Brantly. Brantly goes right to left. Got 2 defenders in the air. Thompson dribbles between the legs, middle of the floor. Gets it to Sims, loops a pass to Brantly, down the paint he goes, and he sprints. Swings it to Sims to start it to Brantly, cutting it. Dribbles against Thornton, backs down, 7 to shoot, falling away, got him! Jaquan, he probes his way, crosses over, 6 to shoot, now it's covered up, Brantly comes high, starts to drive against DJ Kagan, fall away, jumper is good for the right angle. Smith, guarded by Brantly Thompson. Kendarius slides into the paint, goes up. Brantly blocks the shot.